extracting rare earth elements from waste, and electric jolt salvages valuable metals from waste. Hi friends, rare earth minerals are processed primarily from ores and minerals that naturally contain uranium and thorium. Processing rare earth minerals involves separation and removal of these, which results in TENORM based or technically enhanced naturally occurring radioactive material waste. Electronic waste is considered the fastest growing waste stream in the world, with 44.7 million tons generated in 2016, equivalent to 4,500 Eiffel Towers. In 2018, it was estimated at 15 million tons. Its value is at least $62.5 billion annually. Statistics on management of used and end-of-life electronics by the U.S. Environmental Protection Agency estimates that the U.S. discards 30 million computers and Europe 100 million phones each year, most of which are dumped just to possess the latest version while the gadgets are still in good working condition. Only 15-20% of electronic waste is recycled. Remaining rests in landfills forever. Electronic waste created by cryptocurrency itself, a very rare form of currency in use, is 112.5 million grams or 112,500 kilograms. This will give an idea of the mammoth electronic waste. Rare earth elements are critical materials in clean energy technologies, automotive industries, defense production, water treatment, fertilizer, coal, production of building materials, cigarettes, granite countertops, production of aluminium by processing bauxite that leaves behind bauxite residue or red mud, electronic waste from electronic vehicles. Reuse of these waste reduces the environmental burden of these disposals, and also the heavy burden of pollution created by mining for fresh rare earth elements. Availability of these minerals are also diminishing because of their highly increased use in so many industrial productions. An alternative to these dwindling rare earth elements is to try to recover them from electronic waste and coal ash. Deng Bi et al., Science Advances, 9 February 2022, Volume 8, 6, have designed a method of reclaiming these rare earth elements from coal ash, bauxite residues, and electronic waste, which also reduce pollution in the world by reusing them. An electronic jolt salvages valuable metals from waste. The new method can pull rare earth elements from electronic waste and coal fly ash, which otherwise pollute the earth, by passing specified electric current in specially designed chambers. I have tried to make this news podcast very simple for everybody to understand. If this is the latest research work published in various top-rated science journals. If this makes you inquisitive to know more on various research work carried out all over the world, I'll be extremely happy. If you have not yet subscribed this channel, please do. You may also comment on the subject. Soon I will come with another edition of research work explained in simple language with relevant references. Bye till then. Thank you. I am Edwin Williams, EJW Science and Research News Podcast.